Hi, my name is Kevin Riley. I'm the loadmaster on the C-17 aircraft. My rank is staff sergeant, and I've been a loadmaster for approximately 8 years. What we're going to be doing today is dropping a howitzer. It's approximately 9,000 pounds.
Cargo door. Ramp.
In that corner right there is a PDM, parachute deployment mechanism. And in the parachute deployment mechanism is our drogue chute. So that drogue chute will be dispensed, push the drogue into the jet airstream.
Drogue deployed.
Drogue okay. And it'll just float there for a while, right up until we get the signal for limelight. And that in turn will pull the extraction parachute out. Extraction parachute will immediately transfer all the force along this line straight to the platform here, so it'll drag it right through to the back of the aircraft. All clear. Now this diamond shape assembly, triangular shape, will pull free, and then all the force that was pulling the platform out of the aircraft will now turn, deploy the cargo parachutes that let the whole load float down to Earth safely. There's a timing mechanism on this thing, which will stop the load from being dragged along the ground after the parachutes land. And what that actually does is release the chutes from the load. It's on a timer, and all of this is set up to release on contact with the ground. That is basically the whole operation in a nutshell.